guys, it's Dog82784 here with another video. And today I am not playing my regular game, actually. Today I'm going to be playing Halo. As if I know most of you are subscribed to Slayer, and if you haven't watched his new series, Halo 5, go and check that out, please. Now, if you don't know what Halo is, this is dope music, by the way. If you don't know what Halo is, it's a shooting game, so stop this video, leave it. There's a bit of blood, so if you can't watch that, please don't. But this is for the people that know and love Halo. So, first off, Halo is basically you're trying to fight all the aliens, and that's a grunt right there. Basically, you're trying to win. Now, I'm not doing a mission because that's just not how I like to play it. I mean, I can if I wanted to, but that's not how I play it, really. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the multiplayer one, even though it's one of me. So, basically, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going around and shooting the crap out of aliens. So, first off, there's a couple of things I want to say. A couple of adjustments to my YouTube. So first is the doghouse. I know and love the doghouse. And so I really want to tell you guys something. And if you know other YouTube channels that do this, like the Diamond Minecart, for instance, you have a name. When you subscribe, you have a name. So I'm gonna give you a name too. I'm going to give you the name of the pugs if what you do is you subscribe to my channel and join the doghouse. That's all you have to do. To join the doghouse, you have to comment. But to join this, you have to subscribe. So, if you haven't already subscribed, please do, or you can become a pug. And everyone likes pugs. So, yeah. Let's get straight into it. This is the multiplayer game. I'm doing it for one player, but I can do that, so we're good. So, let's get straight into this. Whoops, wrong one. Alright, so, normal difficulty. What should we put it at? Yeah, let's keep it at normal. Whoops. So basically what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to show you my suit first. And I'm just going to be fighting aliens, and really that's what I'm going to be doing. When Slayer gets back around, you know, he'll be able to join and do missions with me. We've already gotten really far on one, but we're gonna start from the beginning if we do this. So let's get straight into it. So there's one thing about Halo which is cool, and this is the only game you can ever use it in, is your armor. Your armor is, like, your armor can be changed and customized. I have completely customized my armor to my, like, what to what I want.
Firefight. Defend this area at all costs, Spartan.
So, I can fly, because I got jetpack. Yeah, so, I would show you my suit, but you can't go out of your other player. Like, you can't change your point of view, so I can't really do that. But, I'm defending this area. And I can't get killed. So, I don't know how many lives I have, but let's see. Okay, so I have 10 lives. We're gonna see my process. Okay, so I see a bad guy right here. Let's get the first kill. Oh gosh, really? My own controls? about to get killed. Seriously? Guys, I'm at one health. One health, guys, one. Okay, three, 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 that's good, that's good. So. Assassinating is really cool. Because it's like so useful when you're up close. But I keep pressing the wrong button. I'm gonna get the sniper one. I don't know what ability I have. You know what? I should use my ability. This gun is really good, and there's a different way to get back up here, so it's really, really useful. See, like, there's one of my guys fighting. It's really, really useful when you... It's really useful if you get up close, because it's like a one-hit KO, really. Let's see. Oh, and I have a pistol. Nice. Suit is like really cool. I know I'm not talking, but it's like I just like trying to focus right now.
Reinforcements.
And it's kind of hard to not, you know what I mean? So I don't know. So if I don't talk, that's not. I'm trying to focus. But I'm gonna try to talk as many times as I can. I've only been doing for YouTube for like about a year now, and it was like I'm still getting used to all this stuff. Not even a year yet, so there's really nothing I can say. But guys are out there. I just like in 2 seconds I basically forgot that who I was talking to. But yeah. Anyways, let's keep talking. I want you guys to recommend what you want my channel more about my channel. Like, what do you want in my channel? You know what I mean? I'm gonna get jetpack. Guys, I only have 8 more lives left. Come on. We're not the field. This was a really good hiding. I mean, this is a really good spawning. What should I talk about? Why do I keep doing this? Okay, so I really want you guys to recommend on what I need to do. I was gonna make that look so cool, but I didn't have time. Guys, if I die here, then I only have 5 more lives left. Okay, so there's nothing in the field. Oh, I see something. Guys, I'm about to die. I'm not the best at Halo. Honestly. My friends go, "You're the best." I'm really not. I struggle. Leave it down in the comments below if you are really good at Halo. So I want to know. I'm gonna have to use pistol on Big Orange. Come on. Two more lives left. Well, at least I got to assassinate someone really cool. That was probably the highlight of all this. So yeah. Guys, let's play this smart. I gotta play it smart because I wanna win. Like, I wanna get the best time yet. I'm on upper deck. There's enemies in the front. Shoot, you guys messed it up! Okay. life pack is. I know where a life pack is. I know what I need to do. Alright guys, that was something. I'm gonna do another round, and this video is already, let's see how long this video's been. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, that's my suit. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, join the doghouse, become a pug, and I will see you guys later. Bye, guys.